Hi, my name is Greg Connolly, and I'm the founder and CEO here at Trifecta, and we're excited to announce that Netflix's documentary featuring a Stanford study on identical twins called You Are What You Eat, A Twin Study, has actually gone viral and is now number 3 in the world trending on Netflix. Nutrition studies tend to be very difficult because two different people have different DNA. They live different lifestyles and in different environments. And because of that, it tends to be very difficult to study how two separate diets can affect two separate people. Stanford, in this particular study, took identical twins that have identical DNA and fed them two separate diets. One, a healthy plant-based diet, and the other, a healthy omnivore diet. Trifecta provided the food for the first 4 weeks of the study, and then the study participants tried to cook healthy food on their own for the second 4 weeks. We were thrilled to see that they lost the most weight on the first 4 weeks while they were eating the Trifecta meals. Trifecta was selected for this study because we focus on animal welfare and the environment, making sure that we're sourcing our proteins from countries that are not clear-cutting the rainforest or farms that are not treating their animals poorly like a lot of the factory farms are even right here in the United States. You'll have to check it out on Netflix to see all the exciting research coming out of this study, but it's already in JAMA and a lot of the other medical journals, and we're really excited to see it's trending number 3 in the world, and Trifecta was able to provide the food for this study and the huge impact a change in your diet can have on yourself, animal welfare, and the environment.